postcard always spoiled my birthday. Last summer, I went to Italy. I visited a museum and sat in a public garden. A friendly waiter taught me a few words of Italy. Then, he lent me a book. I read it a few lines, but I did not understand a word. Every day, I thought about postcard. Holiday passed on quickly, but I haven't sent any cards to my friend. On the last day, I made a big decision. I woke up early and bought 37 cards. I spent my whole day on my room, but I didn't write a single card.